I did two popular things in Bali. Bali swing and waterfall purification. This is day 3 of me healing in Bali. So I went to Peak Heaven Bali, which was comparatively affordable than other picture places. Apparently you can rent your outfit there, but I didn't want it, so I just went on with my outfit. The swing was going really high, but I love heights and I love swings, so it was not a big deal. I know a lot of people freak out, but it's absolutely safe to do so because you have a harness around. There will be a person assigned to click your picture, so you don't have to worry if you're going solo. Just make sure your phone is charged and has space. Next, I went to Taman Beji Griya Waterfall and met this cutie. So you will be charged 1500 for the waterfall purification and you'll be provided with all the offerings and a sharong. So there are a lot of god and goddesses. You have to give the offerings to them. There are a lot of stairs to the waterfall, but the place is beautiful and very calm. Once you're done with the offering, you need to meditate and then have the purified water and need to wash yourself. Now the main part. You need to scream your heart out under the waterfall. It allows you to take out every negative energy that you were carrying inside.
I was crying like a baby.
Then just beside it, there's another waterfall where you have to sing or laugh. And with that, your waterfall purification is done. The peace I got after this, I cannot tell you. I felt like I'm a new person now.